All right, welcome everybody to Diamond Zone. Welcome, welcome, welcome. Gonna have a full house today. And why don't we just take a couple of minutes, guys? Let me do this. You guys can unmute yourself. Tell us where you're calling from.
DeLon, Tennessee.
Christina, Portugal.
Ron, Vancouver.
Ginny in Palm Springs.
Renee, Fort Worth, Texas.
From Minneapolis.
Madison, Wisconsin.
Eastern California.
Milwaukee, Wisconsin.
Ben, Switzerland.
Switzerland. UK, South Africa, Portugal.
Jeff.
Seattle, Washington.
Vancouver, Washington,
Pennsylvania,
Dubai,
Port Charles, Florida.
All right. Hey, Jeff, I'm glad you guys are on. I'm glad everything went okay in Florida, but now it's the cleanup. Caitlin, I see you. I'm glad you're back. We need you, girl. Healthy, healthy. All right. So let's do this, guys. Let me mute everybody out, and we'll get this thing started here. I am going to, boom, boom, and hang tight, hang tight. We want no interruptions. All right, guys, welcome to Diamond Zone. Welcome, welcome. And my name is Jeff Giamalva. I think most of you guys know that. But I'm very excited today on Diamond Zone because we have a guest speaker, as you can see, Mr. Presidential Millionaire, Mr. Jeremy Roma. Before we get started, guys, and I'm sure Jeremy will cover some of this, but I just want to make sure the emphasis right now, the total 1,000% emphasis is Las Vegas. Want to make sure everybody on Diamond Zone is notifying their entire downlines. You do not want to miss Las Vegas. Okay, this is the first international conference in the United States, and I will tell you big things are going to happen in Las Vegas. And I want to make sure everybody understands the importance of events, which you all do. And you know, before we get into the information today, guys. I just really want to, I'm a firm believer in finding your little successes. And I always say the same thing. You know, the people that commit, okay, to whatever they're going to commit to, the key to this business is to find your little successes. And finding your little successes means that you're out there every single day with a plan. And a lot of you start your day with Diamond Zone. And I will tell you, the purpose of Diamond Zone is to help you conquer your fears and doubts. That's the purpose of this. We do this every day, Monday through Friday at 7 a.m. because Lisa and I understand, okay, the importance of being plugged into a system. Okay, and I want you to know that this is much more than mass recruiting. This is a business of training, and this is a business of follow-up, and this is a business of following and committing to a system. And if you do that, okay, then what happens is that other voice doesn't take over. And I want the voice that you hear, okay, every day to make sure you understand you're on the right journey. And that's why I love that Miley Cyrus song, okay? And one of the verses in that song says, "These are the moments you will remember the most. It's the struggles you will remember the most. And it's not your successes, believe me." If you look at any successful person's book, anybody, if it's a 15-chapter book, the first 14 chapters are the struggles. That's what got them to success. And in our business right now, we are embarking on something very, very, very big. But we need everybody completely focused. And the person I want to bring up is the person that Lisa and I owe this to, because he's the one that reached out to us. He's someone that didn't pre-qualify his list. He went through it. He had a belief system, and he wanted to share with us something very special. And that text message we received, okay, 12 months ago, okay, changed the course of our life. A text message. And because of our respect for Mr. Jeremy Romo, we read it and we were open. We didn't even know we were open, but we were. And today, what took us 6 years to accomplish in our first company, I want you to hear this. We accomplished here in 6 months. We've never seen anything quite like it, but here's the difference between sometimes us and you. We took the journey. We didn't question anything. We went out there, we followed some very simple steps that Jeremy laid out for us, and we followed the system, and nothing will get in the way of us achieving our goals. And that's what we want for all of you. So without further ado, guys, I want you to welcome, okay? And I want to put this on the screen share because I want Jeremy to see the appreciation. Please welcome Presidential Millionaire Guys, Jeremy Romo. Hands up, clapping, let's go. So Jeremy, let me unmute you, brother. All right, welcome Jeremy to Diamond Zone.
Hey, great to be here, Jeff, and all the leaders. I can feel the love all the way out here in Dubai. And great to be on here with you guys this morning. And congrats again, Jeff and Lisa, on reaching the rank of double president. And we know, you know, these guys have one of the fastest growing organizations in the entire company right now. And the reason is they are building. Here's what I can promise you. Follow their leadership because they're building on solid foundations. We've seen, you know, in this industry, you have people that can come in and grow fast. But if they're not growing the right way on solid foundations, that house is built on sand. And one thing I can tell you is that Jeff and Lisa and all of the leaders that we're working with, Chad and Atita, myself, all the presidents and above, we made a commitment from day one that we're going to build on solid foundations, that you know, we have the greatest product in the history of this industry. And I love what Travis Flaherty said on the in the president conversation the other day. He said, guys, we haven't even had our grand opening yet. Literally next month in Las Vegas is our first convention in North America, our first company event in North America. We haven't even had our grand opening yet, and we're already breaking records. And so we knew that the opportunity to grow fast was there. But we got together in the very beginning and masterminded with the leaders and said, we've got to make sure that we build on solid foundations because we want to build a legacy. We want to take this company all the way to $10 billion. We want everybody who has locked arms with us to not just win big in the short term, but we want you to win big long term for the rest of your life. And I want to talk to you a little bit about that today. What that looks like. You know, I can say with absolute certainty, we just came from Italy and spent the week with Fabio and the other executives from the company. And I can tell you that the things that were shared with us were a dream come true. There's some things that were shared with us that we're not at liberty to disclose. We had to sign non-disclosure agreements. But I can tell you that what we are preparing for is what every company in this industry has dreamed of and never been able to accomplish. We've accomplished it. And I can't go into detail, but I can tell you this, that what we do together the next few months will set you and your family. I'm not just talking about product. One thing I want to say is if you did not have the opportunity to listen to and watch the Chad and Atita's update webinar from yesterday morning, you want to go back to our Facebook group and watch the replay on Facebook Live, because Antonio DeRosa, and as well as the President Millionaires, but Antonio DeRosa shared some insight into some of the things that are coming. And it's going to definitely let you see that we are 100% moving fastly towards the next wave of momentum. You don't want to miss it. I believe it's probably the most important update webinar that we've had to date. So I want to invite and encourage everyone to watch that update. But we spent the week with Fabio, and you know, we went in, obviously, just like each of you, you know, we all have dealt with the same hurdles or challenges as we're in the beginning phases of this company, creating record growth in 195 countries. Obviously, there's going to be some bumps in the road along the way. So we went in to really see where the company was at and their awareness and their commitment to those issues. And I can tell you with all certainty, and I think many of you, if not all of you, have already seen drastic improvements. For example, shipping is going out within 24 to 48 hours of the orders being placed. Customer service right now this week with the new system is the best that it has ever been. Understand that when Jeff and I and the other leaders launched this business for the first 6 months, we didn't even have a customer service department. So understand the progression that we're seeing in the growth of this company. And then Fabio shared some inside information, introduced us to some new partners in the company on the executive side. And I'm telling you, after the first night of being there, I was ready to go home and go to work because it was just, it's that good. What we are in front of is that good and that big. I asked Nat and Shanita, who are the number one earners here, you know, they made $5 million their first year with this company in the last 12 months or so. And I asked Nat, I said, what's your goal, personal income goal for 2018? And he didn't even have to think about it. He said, we will make $36 million in 2018. We will make $36 million in the compensation plan in 2018. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to understand how big that is, because our leaders are breaking records in the industry. And in 2018, they positioned themselves to make $36 million in income. And I said, Nat, what's the plan for doing that? And he said two things. He said, number one is between now and the end of the year, it's the most important building phase that any of us as leaders could have ever been in. What we do going into 2018 will, for every leader, will set the precedent for what happens in 2018. And he said that begins with Las Vegas. Getting your team to Las Vegas, being at the Las Vegas convention, and being able to hear from your CEO, Fabio Galdi, and get trained at the level that we're going to be training is the most important foundation that you can lay in your business. Here's what I can tell you. I don't believe there's ever been in the history of this industry an opportunity to make more money right now, an opportunity, and when I say right now, I mean right now in the next 90 days, between now and the end of this year, to 10X this year's income in 2018, to 10X, what I mean by that is 10 times growth, 10X your income again in 2019, and 10X your income again in 2020. So that means there's some folks that could make $100,000 between now and the end of this year in the next 4 months. And the reason I know that that's possible is because I made $100,000 my first 60 days in this company. 60 days. And I didn't have a network marketing team to bring over. I didn't bring a group from another company. We just went out and started building. I'm going to share some nuggets with you today. But some of you can make $100,000 between now and the end of this year. And if you 10X that in 2018, that's a $10 million income year. And with what we have in place and where we're going between now and 2020, I know with all certainty that our company is going to raise the bar yet again in this industry. I believe that we will see people earning $10 million a month in income in this company. I believe that we will be the first company in the history of this industry to create $100 million a year income earners. It's never been done before. And I believe that we will be the first company to do that. And the reason is I know where we're going and the product category and the residual side of what this company is putting in place. Now, here's the most exciting part. I believe that enormous amounts of money are going to be made in the next 4 months and in the next going 2018 and beyond. But what I'm very excited about is in the building phase, if you build this right, you're going to set yourself up for the most powerful residual income that you've ever experienced in your life. I was on a Zoom yesterday with a seven-figure earner from another company. He was blown away by the product, blown away by what we have, where we're going. He's a health fanatic. He couldn't believe that the blood sugar monitoring is real. And we had the conversation about our positioning in the market. He was blown away. But here was his question. He said, I've got one question. He said, I love the product. It sounds amazing. Best product I've ever seen. But he said, I'm a network marketer. Where's the residual income? And I shared with him, and it's funny because I saved the loyalty membership for last. Because as powerful as the loyalty membership is for residual income, where we are going is even bigger. Let me give you a little bit of insight into the long-term residual income play that we have in store for you. Number one is the Hilo Recommends program that's going to be launching in 2018. This is a program where the Hilo, based upon the data, the bio data that it's gathering, is going to recommend scientifically developed, clinically studied products to, let's say, for example, that somebody is showing very low sleep patterns, and the Hilo will recommend an all-natural sleep product. Let's say that somebody is showing low energy levels during the day, and every day from 1 o'clock to 4 o'clock, their energy levels are going down, their mood is going down. Hilo will recommend a clinically proven product to solve that problem in their life. Let's say that somebody is dealing with high sugar levels. The Hilo will recommend all natural products that help with their glycemic index, and the list goes on and on. I want you to imagine this. Here's what I believe. I believe that even beyond technology, in the next 3 years, I believe we will be the fastest growing company to become a billion-dollar nutritional company. Now, think about that a second. You and I will never promote a nutritional product ever in this business. We promote the Hilo. But the Hilo, through artificial intelligence, will promote and recommend through the apps life-changing products. And every time somebody clicks on their app to buy a product that solves a problem that the Hilo is identifying, it goes into residual income. That's one layer, one small layer of residual income. When you look at the open API platform, we're 3 weeks away from the API platform going live. Hundreds and hundreds and hundreds and hundreds of apps will be developed. And as people purchase different apps or they customize their Hilo with their app experience, imagine the revenue. You know, there are app companies out there, that single app companies that sold for 99 cents an app that sold for $30 billion in the marketplace. The app industry is enormous, and you're going to be able to have a revenue, residual revenue share from the $59 a month loyalty membership. By the way, a huge announcement is going to be made at convention, and it's going to be very exciting because those of you that have been loyalty members are going to, for the very first time, be able to use your loyalty points. And this is going to be exciting. We're going to see the momentum of that, and folks being able to get new products with their loyalty points. This is going to be exciting. The list just goes on and on. When I tell you that the little bumps in the road that we've had in this process, and I say little because when you look at the big picture, they're very, very little. And I understand that when you're in the trenches and someone's calling you going, hey, where's my ship? You know, where's my product? Or someone's going, how do I connect to the Hilo app? And you're getting these questions. I understand it feels big. It feels like a lot. But when you look at the vision, when you look at the big picture, when you look at where we're going as a company, those issues are very small. Now, Fabio shared one thing with us that I believe was maybe most important for all of us in the field. Here's what he said. He said, you know, we've done the statistics. We've looked at every network marketing company out there. And every network marketing company has its layer of issues. People have questions. People have, you know, shipment issues, ordering processing. He said, of course, because we're technology, we have a whole nother layer of issues because maybe people don't know how to run the technology or a product's not working the right way. So there's a whole nother layer of problems. He said, but the real issue and the real focus right now is customer service. He said, because the reality is up until now, us in the field, the leaders, you and I in the field, have been handling those questions, right? Somebody has an issue, they called customer service, they couldn't get through. What do? They call us, they post on Facebook, they text, they message, they talk to everybody. And we were carrying that weight on our shoulders of customer service. And so what happened is maybe there'd be 10 to 20% of people that had an issue, but it felt overwhelming because we were the ones absorbing that. And the thing that Fabio told us is he's recognized that the number one thing that he can do right now to help you and I build big is put an enormous amount of energy and resources into customer service. They're establishing a tech line, for example, and this phone number will be put on every product, every launch. For example, Shirley just messaged, my sleep app has not been working. So those are the types of questions that you and I won't have to be dealing with anymore. They will have a direct line to a tech support where they will be able to call in and say, hey, how do I reset my app? How do I get to my sleep to work? Whatever the question is. And there's going to be a whole tech department that answers all of the tech questions. And they made a commitment that they want to have the number one customer service department in the entire industry. So that's huge. I believe that one thing alone is going to free up an enormous amount of energy, an enormous amount of momentum and focus for you and I. But here's the bottom line. Right now, I feel like a good example of this is buying Apple stock at $1 a share. That's where I feel like we are in this game. We haven't even officially launched because we haven't even had our first convention yet. And I feel like right now you and I are holding Apple stock at $1 a share. And we know what that stock, what that equity is going to be worth one day. And for those of us that choose to lead, and move forward over the next 4 months, and it starts with Las Vegas. Those of us that choose to be at Las Vegas and promote and bring our teams to Las Vegas are the ones that are going to experience the most momentum moving forward with the amazing announcements that are coming. Those of us that lead from the front, that lead with vision, that lead in this process. And I want to talk to you a little bit today about what that looks like. I want to help you set yourself up for Diamond, President, and President Millionaire. So I had an amazing conversation with Nat and Chinita, who have made $5 million in our company in Italy. And Nat shared something with me that we are going to start to teach and duplicate in our organization. And this is going to help you really understand how to build this business big. What we're going to start teaching, what he's been teaching and doing, is structure. And here's the numbers. You want to have 10 frontline builders, people that are building this business. That means that they're team developers or above. And you want to have 10 lines of production, 10 wide, of people that hit team developer and then are building. You want to work with those 10 lines, and every time somebody reaches diamond in one of those legs, you break a diamond, then that person is no longer a part of your 10, and you now replace them with another leader. You want to always have 10 working legs of business. Not 10 people that have signed up, not 10 customers that are wearing the HELA, but 10 working legs of business. And that's the structure that's going to take you, first of all, to diamond. That means you have 10 legs with team developers, and then you work with those legs to get them to diamond. That's going to set you up for diamond, it's going to set you up for president, and it's going to set you up for President Millionaire. 10 working lines of production.
Not 10 free users, Jeremy?
What's that?
Not 10 free users?
That's right. Not 10 free users, not 10 customers, 10 business builders. In other words, guys, 10 lines of people that are at Las Vegas, 10 lines of people that are on this diamond call, 10 lines of people that are plugged into the Facebook groups, and they're adding new people, and they're doing three-way calls, and they're sharing the two-minute video, and they're building the business. 10 lines of production of people that have financial goals and financial dreams, and they recognize that World Global Network is their vehicle. 10 people that are all in. You want to have 10 lines that you're building and plugging them in. And so in that structure, you know, one of the dilemma or one of the downfalls of people that want to take the easy route. They look at a binary and they say, well, all I need is two. I just need one on my left and I just need one on my right. And so what Nat said is if you will build the binary as if it's a unilevel, in other words, don't focus on finding two, focus on finding 10 and work with those 10. So that could mean maybe 5 liters on the left leg and 5 liters on the right leg. And then every time one of those leaders gets to diamond, when they get to diamond, now they graduate, they move on, and you now replace them with a new leader. You want to always have 10 legs that are all in, they're building, and they're in the trenches with you. 10 active lines of production. Now, here's where we are right now. This is maybe the most important nugget I can share with you here today. This is the moment in your business to be bold. You want to be more bold than you have ever been in your business. I can tell you that in my journey, in the last 12 months, I have lost some prospects, some folks that would have been, who would have joined and ran with us. But because I wasn't bold enough when I reached out to them, my conversation wasn't bold enough. And because it wasn't bold enough, it wasn't big enough to attract them. And I want to share with you right now that in the next couple of weeks leading into Vegas, you want to take your boldness to the next level. The boldness of vision, the certainty, the confidence, the transfer of belief. Right now is the moment in your business where you want to be laser focused on one thing. And that is finding hungry people that want to change their life forever financially. Hungry people that are ready to take their life to the next level. Hungry people that are leaders. Hungry people that have influence. Hungry people that will do whatever it takes to create and live their dreams. That's the focus. The focus right now is not customers. The focus right now is not free users. The focus right now is leaders. It's bold leadership. Bold leadership. Let me give you two examples real quick of what bold leadership might sound like to you. What it sounds like for me. I reached out to a friend of mine this week who's a network marketer. And this is my question. I reached out just a couple hours ago. I said, is there anything in you open to talking and looking at our company? Just spent the past week in Italy with our CEO, and what we are doing next is the biggest thing I've ever witnessed in or out of MLM. The impact it will have on people's lives from a product perspective and the incomes we will create, this is what I have been prepared for. I swear I would help you make $1 million in 2018, but I know how loyal you are. I know you also said no more MLMs, but I can't go another day without asking you one more time. You're one of the few people that I would give anything to work with. I want you to hear my belief, my posture, my certainty. I want you to hear the conviction that's coming through. I didn't just say, check out this 2-minute video. Now, this is a friend. This is someone I've done business with. This is someone that I have a relationship with. I can be bold with. It was a bold conversation. And I promise you, I'll be hearing back from them today when they wake up. They'll wake up to that text message. Let me read you another message. Let me share a quick story with you. Let me pull up my Facebook Messenger here. This is another six-figure earner in network marketing. I reached out to her September 23rd. Of 2016, almost 1 year ago. I was in pre-launch. I hadn't even gone public yet. I launched on October 4th. I was in pre-launch with World Global Network. Here's my message from a year ago. I said, hey, how's it going, Rockstar? She said, amazing. How are you? I said, great to hear. Glad you're doing well. I'm doing awesome, too. I've been working with the John Maxwell team putting this upcoming event together for networkers. It's been a blast. I know you're building, but you may know some leaders looking for the right fit. I'm seeing so many leaders make some pretty interesting decisions, LOL. A really cool door opened up to be a part of helping this company expand in the U.S. And I got to tell you, it's pretty cool technology. Fitbit on steroids, LOL. Have you seen this yet? I sent her the 2-minute video. Weak, didn't have posture, it wasn't bold, and she never responded. I had in my notes to follow up with her and other leaders that I prospected over the last year. So yesterday, I reached back out to her. Now, this is a nugget for every one of you. I won't say her name. I said, hi, so-and-so. I know I reached out to you last year, September 23rd, and that was $1 million ago in earnings. Hard to imagine I was driving Uber 1 year ago to where I am today. I've seen you build and lead from a distance over the years. Go social media, LOL. I'm laser focused on running with 20 people to get them to $100,000 a month in 2018. I shared a bold vision. I want you to feel and hear the boldness. I'm focused on helping 20 people get to 100K a month in 2018. Some of them are already enrolled on my team, but I'm looking for the ones that haven't enrolled yet. Forgive the lack of small talk. But what I just learned this week from our CEO has me insanely focused. And I had it in my notes to call you in a year. I couldn't wait until next week. So simple question. Are you all in anywhere right now? And by all in, I mean, are you all in and loving it? I boldly reached out to her and she responded. And I want you to hear her response. And I want you to hear why urgency is so important right now. Hey, Jeremy, thanks for the follow-up. Appreciate it and your kind words. I'm still running with her company name and very happy there. However, my husband actually signed up with World. He signed up with another president and above in the company. He is incredibly determined to win big there. And of course I said, sweet, that's freaking awesome. And then I put my phone down and said, man, and I had an aha moment. And this is what hit me. Guys, this is moving fast. If I would have followed up with her a month later or 3 months later last year, I would have been in front of that and her husband would have joined in our organization. They were in my warm market network, but because I didn't follow up, because I didn't do a good job of being bold, following up and engaging them, I missed a tremendous leader that joined World. Now, I'm thrilled for the person who enrolled them, and I'm thrilled for their success, but I'm telling you guys, there are people in your network right now, in your list right now, who have what it takes to be 6- and 7-figure earners in World Global Network in 2018. They are on your list right now. They're there. And I want you to understand what this means. I want you to understand that a president on your left leg and a president on your right leg, not a president millionaire, a president on your left and a president on your right is $1.2 million a year in income. A president on your left and a president on your right is $1.2 million a year in income. And I believe every single one of us have future presidents and future president millionaires on our lists right now. And this old thing of you can't say the wrong thing to the right person. Raise your hand if you ever heard that before. You can't say the right thing to the wrong person, and you can't say the wrong thing to the right person. Anybody ever heard that? It's not true. It's not true. You can say the wrong thing to the right person, or you can, if you don't come across with boldness, with belief, with confidence, you could be talking to the next president millionaire, and if they don't feel conviction and certainty from us, they're not going to respond. A lightweight conversation will not recruit a heavyweight champion. A weak posture, a weak confidence, a weak conversation will not magnetize a powerful leader. I think back to when I reached out to Jeff Chiamova, and it was with boldness. I told him what was happening with this company, the money that was being made, what was taking place, my belief and conviction when I talked to Jeff and Lisa in that first week of exposure process was with belief and certainty. If there's one thing they knew, it was that I was all in and I believed this company was the next big thing. People are going to take a look at this business because they feel your conviction. They feel your boldness. They feel your certainty. They feel your belief, and that's going to grab them. So I believe we've got to be bold in this next season. We've got to be bold. I don't ever again in my business want someone to not join me because I wasn't bold enough to show them the big picture. I don't ever, listen, if they don't take a look, that's on them. If they don't like what they see, that's on them. But I've made the decision that every conversation I have in this business, every prospecting conversation I have, every leadership conversation I have, I'm giving it 100% of my energy, my belief, and my certainty. If they choose not to look or they choose not to join, it will never be because I didn't show up with my best, with my belief, with my conviction, with my certainty. I shared with you guys a couple weeks ago on a team call, I had a friend who came back to me last month and said, I wish you'd have told me when you launched World Global Network, I wish you'd have told me that you were going all in. And it hit me right between the eyes. I wish you'd have told me you were going all in. I didn't think he'd be open. I wish you'd have told me you were going all in. And so I want to share with you guys that I believe your conviction, our belief of what we have our hands on. Understand we are doing what has never been done, not just in MLM, but in the entire technology industry. We are pioneering. And what we have right now is just the beginning of what we're going to evolve into. You have got to hear Antonio DeRosa from yesterday morning's call. You've got to hear him share the vision of where we're going. You've got to be at the Las Vegas convention, because when you hear from our CEO, as he casts the vision, as he shares what's inside of him with the field, it's going to take your game to the next level. There will be an experience of belief at that convention that will only be available to those that are at the convention. You can't come back from that event and transfer that experience to your organization, no matter how hard we try. There will be an encounter of belief and certainty and clarity that happens at the Las Vegas convention that will take your business, your life, and your team to the next level. There's nothing more important in your business right now than being in Las Vegas and boldly reaching out to your organization today and boldly get them to register for Las Vegas. Boldly lead your team. John Maxwell defines leadership with one word. And that word is influence. Influence. Leaders influence other people. We influence them to make the decisions they got to make to get where they want to get to. There are people in your group right now that've got one foot in and one foot out because they don't yet have the mindset that you have as a great leader. They have got to be in Las Vegas with you. Call them today. Ask them one question. Why did you join World Global Network? And dig deep and find out what they want, what their dream, what their goal is. And then ask them a second question. If there's anything in you that still wants, fill in the blank with their answer. So, John, why did you join World Global Network? And John says, well, I believe that the technology was the most brilliant technology I've ever seen. And I believe that this could be the vehicle to take me to financial freedom. Maybe you have to dig deeper. He said, well, I love the product. That's awesome. And John, from a business perspective, what would financial freedom mean to you? What would it do for your life? And get them to tell you what they want, what they need, what's important to them. Second question, John, if there's anything in you that is still serious and committed about getting out of debt, bringing your wife home from work, and say whatever it is they tell you, sending your kids to the schools, whatever it is that they tell you, their why. If there's anything in you that is still serious about their why, you have got to be at Las Vegas with me. You've got to get to Las Vegas. And there's some folks in your group that have one foot in and one foot out, and they need you to lead them. They need you to influence them to make the most important defining decision they will ever make. And that decision is to be at the convention in Las Vegas. Boldness is the season that we are in right now. If you haven't noticed, Jeff and Lisa are bold. If you haven't noticed, every president, double president, grand president, president millionaire, grand president millionaire, they're bold. If you haven't noticed, Chinita and Nat are bold. Boldness attracts leaders. Boldness, certainty, is what people will follow. And right now, we are in a season of boldness. This is not a time to be timid. This is not a time to be uncertain. This is not a time to be distracted. The next 4 months, and I believe the next 4 weeks, leading up to the convention, filling up the convention with team members, is going to set you up for the greatest financial breakthrough you have ever had in your life. And it won't just be a one-time win with a bunch of money. It will be a long-term build with real residual income. And there's not a dream, goal, or desire that you have in your financial life that World GN doesn't offer that solution to. And I'm living proof of that, you guys. I am living proof of how this business can change your life. And what I'm inviting you to do is join us on the journey of boldness. Join us on the journey of boldness. Who is on your list right now that has what it takes to change their life through this business? Be bold. Call them with boldness. So three quick nuggets I want to share with you. There's some people in your group right now, and I love text messaging, and check out this two-minute video, and that's great. But right now, ladies and gentlemen, it's time for boldness. It's time for boldness. And there's some folks in your list right now that you need to connect with. You need to connect with them. Your text message to them might be, get together this week. Your text message to them might be, call me ASAP. We got to talk. But there's some folks in your list right now that if they haven't responded to your text messages, if they haven't watched them a video, if that hasn't gotten them to move forward, you need to pick up the phone and you need to call them and transfer the belief, the boldness that they need to watch a two-minute video. You don't need to sell them. You don't need to pitch them. You don't need to tell, what do I say? I don't know what to say. None of that. Let the videos do the heavy lifting, but you call them with boldness. And you say, John, Mary, as a friend, I cannot go another day without making sure you go watch this 2-minute video. Boldness, boldness. John, I'm setting up my business structure for 2018. My goal, whatever your goal, my goal is to help 50 people make $100,000 next year, whatever your goal is. And I'm calling you because I've noticed you haven't watched the 2-minute video I've sent you. And I promise you, you deserve to watch the 2-minute video. If I send you the link right now, it's a great question. If I send you the link right now, will you take 2 minutes and watch the video? Connect, number one. Number two, follow up. Connect, follow up. If you're using the Hilo.life system, there's a good possibility you got a whole bunch of leads that have come through over the last few months. When somebody comes through that video, don't expect them to come through, watch the videos, and sign up, although some will. You got to follow up, follow up, follow up. And the purpose of the follow up is to get them onto a webinar. Connect, follow up, and then number three is engage. We are in a season right now, and this is the last thing I'm going to share on the call today. Because we are such a high-tech company, and we do things like Zooms and text messaging and video exposures and social media, and all of it's amazing. But because we're such a high-tech business model, it's even more important that we commit to the high-touch side of this business. You can't build a relationship through text messaging. You can't mentor somebody through social media. At the end of the day, we have to engage. We have to engage. If somebody says, I want to go team developer, we have to engage in that process. We have to engage in helping them make a list. We have to engage in helping them send out the text message and understand what to say. We've got to engage in getting them plugged into teamworldchangers.com, where they can watch the Getting Started videos. Help them engage into setting up their Hilo.life website. Help them engage in registering for the convention. Engage with them in their dreams. Engage with them in their why. Engage with them in what they want when it comes to financial freedom. And why do they want it? Engagement is vital. And right now at this phase, I really consider this a pre-launch phase into the biggest wave of momentum ever. The focus is building your network. Guys, I'm not having conversations with people about the benefits of our medical device, our Hilo device and what it does to monitor their bioparameters and all that. I've got tons of customers that have come in through the exposure process. But my focus right now, because the person who builds the biggest team will have the most customers. Organization, build the biggest team of business partners. Because as you build a network of business partners, that network will gather and impact the world. Someone says, well, I really want to help people with the product. I really want to help people with the product. I want to help them change your life and save and protect your life with the product. Great. Build a network. Build a network. Build a network. You want to have the most customers. You want to help people monitor their bioparameters and monitor their health and you have a heart for people. Great. Build a network. Because I promise you, the ones that build a network will help more people with this product than the ones who focus just on getting customers. Because you might go out and get 100 customers, I'll go out and get 100,000 or 1 million customers through the network. You want to impact the world? Build a network. I want you to think right now about why you are in WGN. Why are you in network marketing? Why are you a business owner with this company? Why? Why? What's the unfinished story in your life? What is it that you're going to have to deal with today, this week, this month, this year, that you're tired of dealing with? What is it that you're having to say no to right now in your life, but your heart wants to say yes? Are you having to say no to some dreams? Are there some loved ones that you're having to say no to? Are there some things you want in life that you're having to say no to right now? Of course there are. What are they? I want you to think about the things right now that you're saying no to because of money or time freedom. Are you saying no to staying home in your pajamas all day today because you have to go to work? Are you saying no to taking a month and going wherever you want around the world with the people you love? And living like kings and queens and enjoying this amazing world God created? Are you having to say no to freedom? Are you having to say no to some things? I want you to think about right now who and what you're having to say no to right now in your life. And I want you to think about some things that you want to say yes to. Yes to buying that dream home in cash. Yes to retiring mom and dad. Yes to an epic Christmas this year where you're buying the gifts that you want to buy because you can and you want to bless those you love. Yes to traveling the world. Yes to never having to think or worry about money again. Yes to freedom. Yes to the books you want to write. Yes to the places you want to go. Yes to the people you want to see. I want you to think about the things you're having to say no to in your life right now. And the only reason you have to say no is because you don't have the time freedom and the money freedom that you deserve. And now I want you to think again about the things that you want to say yes to. Because I believe true freedom is never having to say no to the things your heart wants to say yes to. I believe true freedom is never having to say no to the things that your heart wants to say yes to. And I want you to think about the things that you have to say no to right now in your life that you can't do, that you aren't doing. The things you're doing that you don't want to be doing right now, but you have to. And now I want you to think about the things you want. The things you dream of. The life that you want on the other side of freedom. Freedom comes to the bold. Freedom comes to the courageous. Freedom comes to those that believe. And belief without action is dead. You have the greatest opportunity, the greatest product, system, presentation videos that the world has ever, ever seen. There has never been a bigger moment in the history of this industry and in the history of your life than the moment we are sharing together right now with this company. Life has brought you here. God has brought you here. Belief, faith, your dreams have brought you to this moment. This is not a chance. This is not a coincidence. You're here because of your answers to those questions. What are you saying no to? And what do you want to say yes to? Be in Las Vegas, whatever it takes. Boldly, boldly, boldly call your team today. Boldly, boldly. Reach out to every single person on your list Because ladies and gentlemen, you are holding the answer. You are holding the key. Sometimes I step back and I think, what would Rabbu Gary's life be like today if I didn't call him? What would Jeff and Lisa, where would they be today if I haven't called them? Do you know that they get to wake up every single day excited because they know they have the business that they have been waiting and preparing for their whole life? They jump out of bed every day excited and ready to take on the day. I'm going to close with this thought that was shared with me yesterday by a 70-something-year-old gentleman. And it was so, so powerful. I had to write it down. He said, when you're doing what you're meant to be doing, when you're doing what is in flow with your life, I'm going to invite you to, and this comes through boldness, this comes through belief, this comes through knowing that you deserve to have it all. Before I read this, there's the last thing I'm going to ask you to say. I've asked you to think about what you're saying no to right now. I've asked you to think about what you want to say yes to right now. And you can do this silently inside yourself, or you can say this out loud. Everybody's muted, so no one will hear you but you, your dog, and your kids, and your husband, whatever. You can say it out loud if you want to. But I'm going to invite you to say this out loud every day for the rest of your life. And that is that I deserve to have it all. And some of you may say it right now, and there may be a struggle inside of you, a voice inside of you that says, you don't deserve to have it all. And it might try to bring up the past or mistakes that you made, or it might try to say you don't have the right personality or you're not good enough. And that lying voice may try to come in, that doubt may try to come in. But I'm going to tell you my belief. I believe that we were created in the image of a creator, of our creator, created in the image of God. And I believe we've been created for abundance. And I don't believe there's a single dream that we've been impregnated with. I don't believe there's a single seed that's been put within our hearts that isn't meant to live. I don't believe there's a single desire inside of you and I that we're not meant to have. I believe that God will give us the desires of our heart. And so I believe that you deserve to have it all. You deserve to have it all. And there's nobody in this company that's made it to the top who is any better than you. I'm willing to bet that my list of mistakes is bigger than yours. I'm willing to bet that my list of screw-ups in life and my list of reasons why I didn't deserve it is just as big as yours is. I've fallen short. I've failed. I've dropped the ball. I've let people down. I've quit. I've given up. I've doubted. I've struggled to get up out of bed in the morning. I've gone through depression. I know what it's like to hit rock bottom. And I have every reason in the book, if I wanted to judge myself, to say, I don't deserve this. But that's a lie. You deserve to have it all. The moment you believe that, you have drawn a line in the sand and you've written a new destiny for your life. The moment you believe that you deserve to have it all, you enter into a new path. And here's what happens when you step into that new path. Three things that my friend shared with me yesterday. Number one, when you're in that rhythm and flow of life, number one, you lose track of time. That's a sign that you're in rhythm, a sign that you're in flow. You lose track of time. Number two, you never want it to end. I'm telling you, I'm having the time of my life right now, and I don't ever want it to end. I don't want the Zooms to end. I don't want the three-way calls to end. I don't want the new people joining to end. I don't want the new dreams and the new lives coming under the team to end. I don't want it to end. And number three, you give it 100%. When you're in rhythm with your destiny, when you know what you want and you know you deserve to have it, you'll lose track of time, you'll never want it to end, and you'll give it 100%. I'm inviting you to own the reality that you deserve to have it all. And I'm inviting you to boldly approach your team and boldly reach out to your list this week. Get your team to Las Vegas and get the folks on your list to your Hilo.life site to watch the videos. Boldly share your vision. Boldly share where you're going in this business and invite others to come along on this amazing ride. Jeff, I'll throw it back to you. It's been an honor to be on this Zoom with you guys this morning.
All right, guys. Hey, big round of applause for Jeremy. Thank you, sir. Thank you. Obviously, you guys, I took some notes, and here's what's on my notes. Boldness and engage. Boldness and engage. But the one thing I do want to say, guys, boldness cuts three ways. And I think boldness has to start with you. Being bold with yourself before you can be bold with others. Okay, some people just want to be bold with their group that they don't even have. Okay, you got to be bold with yourself to motivate yourself to go out there and do the necessary things. Then obviously being bold with your prospects and being bold with your existing group. But if Jeff and Lisa didn't have anybody to manage, who do they have to be bold with? Themselves. Okay, that's first and foremost. And being engaged, guys, I will tell you this. This group, you're engaged. This group, it wants it. And that's why I love this platform. You want it. And that's why I wanted Jeremy to come on to this particular group, because there's nobody out there, because you guys are engaged 5 days a week. Now, just take his information. Take his information. Go out there and do. Because that's the business. And I love those three nuggets at the end. When you really know, do you know I cannot wait to get up? I cannot wait to get up. And people go, oh my gosh, it's so great you do Diamond Zone every morning. And I tell this all the time. I do it for me because I can't wait to get up. Because this you think Diamond Zone's for you. No, Diamond Zone's for me. Okay? Because I know what we have in our hands. I know what we have. But some of you let the little things take you away from the big picture. You know what I say? And the other nugget, a dollar. Apple stock, a dollar. I dare you to sell this. I dare you to sell this. Okay? People go, choices every day. Quit or keep going. I'm going to go the other extreme. I dare you to quit this. I dare you to quit this. This is what brought us here. 24 years in the industry brought us to this time and this place. I'm done. Because Jeremy brought it down. This is recorded. Everybody wants to know where it lives. It lives on our YouTube channel, GMALVA Global. GMALVA Global YouTube channel. And by the way, you don't want to miss tomorrow, because Lisa GMALVA is going to do a special presentation. Okay, do not miss tomorrow's Diamond Zone, guys. Share this with everybody. Appreciate you, Jeremy. You guys, please give it up for Jeremy Roma, please, everybody. And keep it going. I want to see everybody clapping. I want to go through all these people. Everybody, you're not clapping, some people. I'm watching. There we go. There you go. There we go.
Everybody.
See, Jeremy, we love you, brother. We love you. And that power of that text you sent me 10 months ago changed our lives. Send out some texts and make some phone calls. Thanks, guys.
Raise the roof.
Appreciate you, Jeremy. Thank you.